To fix, file extensions are not showing in Windows 10, please follow this simple method. Type in the search box, File Options, as you can see on the screen, and then open the first result, File Explorer Options. Then this window will open. In this window, tap on the second tab, View, and then locate for the option, Hide extensions for non-file types. Okay, it is here. Remove checkmark from this box towards that option and then click apply and then OK. Now you can see the file extensions with all the files. I hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips.